chow mein first, pour the oil, and follow the chicken, and half teaspoon of salt, garlic 1 teaspoon, and stir and fry. Half teaspoon of chili salt, powder, red chili. Yeah. But it's up to you how much you taste. And then continue fry the chicken. Wow. The chicken is actually cut into a strip. Yep. Very nice. And put the vegetable. It's onion and capsicum carrots. So it's up to you also, your choice how much you put.
And the cloth and then you just put it. 5 minutes.
Yeah, after 5 minutes, done. Yeah, you just sauteed it and then done it for, leave it for 5 minutes, right? The chicken and vegetable, which looks like this, and pour the boiled spaghetti. Madam is telling me. Learn from him. You want to see it?
Yeah.
Oh, hi. Okay, come here, this side. Tata is making daddy's food.
Yummy.
Yummy.
Yes. I want to have
yeah.
Waffle.
Oh, waffle is not here.